In this next video, I'm going to show you how to fillet the albacore, which is a type of tuna that I'm pulling at the moment, and this works for all types of tuna. So we grab our little albacore here, we start at the tail, we work our way along, just hugging the backbone until we get right to the head, like so. And once you get to as far as you can go, you get the knife just under the fin there and chop it down. Pull that nice little fillet off there, get rid of all the guts. Come back to that. Flip her over. A little bit more guts. Flip her over, do the same on the other, repeat the process on the other side. You start from the tail again, you just work your way along that backbone. Just trying to keep as much meat on the fillet as you possibly can. You just cut that under the fin in there again. I always like to keep that for burley, the body of the skeleton of the fish. We cut down either side of this backbone here, you'll have the rib cage, sorry, there. Cut down there on one side, a nice bit there, cut down. You see that you've got a whole bunch of ribs there, you should want to cut them off. That's just mainly bone, that bit, so you don't want to, we'll put that in the burley bucket. And just cut down that other side of the remaining bone there. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street unless you wanna die.